Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of The Evil Within. Been a while since we played this. I haven't played this in about a week, honestly. Oh yeah, the ammo situation, I remember. Oh, let's just get on with this, shall we? Where are we? My shadow served me. So I take it that's where I need to go, but what's down this spooky tower door? How do I crouch? Oh, that's not how I crouch. What are we starting? Ammo. Great. No, there's no way back. It's better and better. What have I not got yet? Let's make, I like the explosives, let's just make those. Nice. No, you don't. Right, there's an enemy up there. I hope he's friendly. He probably isn't, but I hope he is. Nope. Shoot him and we'll find out. Oh, ho, ho. Definitely wasn't friendly. What? So now they've got explosives wired to them. My brain isn't switched on yet. Thank you, thank you. See the size of that jar, dude. That's giant. Nothing. Oh, damn it. Darn it. A map fragment. I like those, because it fills in that board. But I don't think I'm worried that that board fell down. And I missed too many. I want rifle ammo. I'm sad that I don't get rifle ammo. What was he eating? Oh, someone in Boxhead's traps. Okay. So who am I looking for then? Joseph, maybe? Maybe, maybe. I don't like this. It's too quiet. Quiet is never good in a game. In real life it's brilliant, but in a game it's terrifying. Freeze bolt. I like the freeze bolts as well, they're tweaked too. Okay.
Joseph?
Oh, I thought that was me. So there's rats in here. Am I doing in this? I want rifle ammo. Like, right now. Joseph. My mic keeps falling down. Annoying me. Ah, that is Joseph. And he's got Boxhead after him. Okay. And I've got Ruby.
Now what?
I thought these were the ones that were gonna blow up. I can do this. If it's just this, I can do this. It probably won't be just this though. Right. What the fuck are those? I'll say that's actually quite funny. Ah, Laura. I defeated you. Bye, Laura. As I tried in. God damn it, I need to do these again. I sat down into places where you couldn't run to that time. This is hard just now. It's getting really hard. For Team Lottie. What the fuck? I don't get this. I don't know if I meant to shoot those fins. I don't know if I meant to just run through it. I don't get it. I don't get this. Really don't get this. I'm actually a bit fed up now. Already.
Thank you.
Come on, mate it. I made it. I fucking made it. Whew. Time to heal. I missed a lot of stuff though, but I will. I done it. That was quite hard actually, and it was so easy. It turned out. Hard for me though. This looks at bot's head.
You again?
Yep, and he knows where I am this time. Maybe I should use my grenades. Did I tell Bot's head? Did I tell him?
God damn it!
I didn't tell him, did I?
Fuck. Better find Kidman.
Why Tidman? Why not Joseph? There she is.
I guess she's all right. What's she after?
Leslie. I get the feeling she knows more about this than she's letting on. Tidman.
Leslie can go home. Can take the train all the way home?
No, Leslie. Not today.
You'll protect me?
Yes. That's my job.
Good, good, good. When I get home, they'll be surprised.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Stop.
You don't understand. You don't know what you'll become.
I do. I've seen it.
You don't understand what Ruvik is after.
So tell me, What is he after?
He's after Leslie.
What, he needs to finish his science project?
Don't patronize me. I have orders. I can't let him have this boy. Leslie is the only one who can...
Joseph. Dude, that's chapter 13 done. Ulterior motives is the next one. Holy shit, is Joseph dead? Not Joseph, he was my favourite character. God damn it. Tidman, I hate you.
Joseph, you've got to be alive.
He will be. He's thought he'd be. I hear lots of enemies. Sneaky bada. Let's make a hopping boat. Hey, do you know Usain Bolt went into football now? He's not a runner anymore. I didn't know that until like yesterday. It dot me, but I think it dot him too. No! Oh, I knew that was going to happen. Did you know that? I actually knew that was going to happen. Oh, I know, I still ran into it. I don't really want to go back to the hospital. We're at 11,000. It's not that much. Don't you die? Nice, it's very far more. Really nice. There's a rivet thing here. I need to be careful. Oh, didn't see that. Why am I making such routine receipts in this? Oh, we flew. I didn't know it was behind me. Oh, how far am I put that? I didn't know that was behind me as well. I thought it was just in front of me and that was how they blow up and blow him up. Maybe it hit me as well, but not tell me. You've got to be shitting me. Really? Really? That's just put me in a bad mood, actually. How the hell did I miss that? How am I missing? How did the boots not tow that roof, Ethan? They were right at the head and it went through it. I'm really pissed off with this team now. The fact that I was nearly at the end and it put me back to the start, that is just kinda pathetic actually. I better take out the sniper first. Where's the roof, Finn? Thank you. I should use that instead. It's the ammo situation, that's what I'm talking about. I literally have nothing, nada ammo. God damn it. How is that not counting? Black here, look. Black-haired toughs. I don't have any ammo for this. I had to do that to tell him. Right, I'm further than I was, put that way.
Gotta be a way to get up there somehow.
That train, man. That's awesome. I love that. The deer with the black hair. That's so good. Oh, I can burn that. You died again? Seriously. You're behind bars, so... Well, hey. Right, I think that's where I need to go with the electricity. No word from Myra since I received the patter. I'm afraid to take this evidence to my superiors. What Myra's suggestion is horrifying and may reach Horrodo's of power beyond my reach, but the evidence she provided is enough to convince me that Lily's death was not an accident. They finally accepted Myra as a missing persons case, but refused to involve me. They say it's because I'm family, but I think they consider me a suspect. The investigation is solved, but for the sake of my family, I'll continue the investigation on my own. On my own. Am I meant to be spinning like this? Or is it... So, is it went? Is it went? Oh. That was weird. Oh, hi.
Have you forgotten something?
Tatiana Gutierrez. Oh, she was missing.
Missing. But she's...
No, she isn't. So we're talking to other missing people, maybe. Nah, it's bolts. Oh, it's the worst kind of bolts as well. I want ammo, not bolts. We didn't miss that many of those block fins. I'll do it for upgrades. I know it's 15,000, but that one is really nice. Okay. So guys, where are we? Whoa. Guys, in the next episode, that kind of freaked me out there. In the next episode, we will continue. I think we're getting really close to the end of this game, and I'll start the second one, which will be exciting. So I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.